normally it's 24 hours is what we like to fish. That way you have a nice fresh product when you come in and offload them. And it's sustainable. I mean, we cannot overfish the stocks that we have now. People enjoy seafood, and people need to trust what they're eating. You know what you're eating when you eat a California fresh fish. Fresh. I mean, they were swimming yesterday. And they're offloading today, and they'll be on a dinner plate tomorrow. So that's as fresh as you're gonna get. Aside from going catching your own, you will not find a better product.